Cool.
All right. If you're ready, I'm ready to roll.
You have the controls.
All right. My plane. 1, 2, 3. It's fun. And here we go.
Elsinore traffic, tow plane departing 29 left. Lighter in tow, Elsinore.
Nobody flying straight across or at us. They're plenty high. Emergency, so we're not.
Right.
I'm still thinking emergency, because I just said the word emergency. All right, so our speed's good. Altitude, we're about 1,500 above. Runway, 250 above our IP. Tow plane is clear. fly a little bit further here. We got a little bit to burn, and we're in a lot of sync, so this is going to start happening. We might have to enter a little bit early. So, I mean, can I just go ahead and make the radio call now based on altitude? I mean,
you can do
we
that,
pretty
too.
Much have to go ahead and do this. So, Lake Elsinore traffic, glider 88 Whiskey, entering right-hand pattern, 45 degrees, landing 11 right, Lake Elsinore. Well, and let's get this guy in. So, we can fly at speed up a little bit, and so no dive breaks. I mean, we're going to have to do a little better job estimating how far out.
We'll do some slipping to stay on the glide slope. If you look too high, we'll start to slip. Now that we're climbing.
Yeah.
So, you also don't want to get too close to the airport. So let's go ahead and turn our downwind.
Because we're just so high right now.
Yeah.
And that's basically the deal.
Give ourselves time to come down.
Yeah.
And if we get onto the downwind, we'll start to slip.
As in
downwind, there you go.
Oh, yeah. Now,
give it left rudder, right bank, keep flying straight, never slip it.
Or rudder, more bank, you're going to fly it.
We needed to keep
yeah.
the slip going through the turn, and we had eased up on it. As I said, you need to keep that slip going.
I guess I was, so the